An iconic police car that sits outside the Mayberry Cafe in Danville suffered significant damage after a driver slammed into it and then simply took off. Police say this hit and run happened around 4 o'clock this morning. They were able to catch the driver. It took about 5 hours to do so, and they now believe that alcohol was involved in that crash. A 26-year-old woman whose name has not yet been released is now facing charges for leaving the scene of an accident.